And this right.
Charlie?
And I don't know how we did that.
I know.
She want a picture with Tommy. You know she come from the country. She never fought Tommy.
Take it.
She can't afford Tommy. You paid a bill like you want me. You fly me out like you found me. Can't find another girl, tell me.
What you doing today, Tommy? Where you headed?
Just going to pay bills right now. Looking a mess. Going to get some money to pay some bills. Can I cut down this way?
Tommy. I'll show you.
So, yes, we're filming today. We're going to do some more stuff for the channel and as well as this show you all know I work for. Today I'm filming with my sister and my mom. So I haven't spoke to her for like, I don't know, it's been like a year. Not even a year yet. In February it'll be a year. Over some passport shit. We got to fighting. I went to jail. I took the police on a high speed chase. Trying to get away from the situation. And so I haven't spoke to her since then. But since then, I heard she's been pregnant. And she's not pregnant anymore. So she's got some shit going on in her life right now as well. So I'm interested in hearing and seeing, you know what I'm saying, what she got to say for herself. Because mainly it wasn't my fault. Like, She swung on me, so you already know, like, I gotta defend myself. And then one thing led to another. And for that, I've been going to court for, like, since the whole thing happened, I've been going to court damn near every month. And so this month, last month, they dismissed my charges. So now I'm open to hear what she had to say, because while I was going to court, I wasn't open to hearing anything she had to say, because like it was just aggravating and inconveniencing to my time for me to have to take out and go to court or come back in town because I had to be to court this day. Aggravating over just some, you know, family shit. I felt like those issues should be resolved in the house, like not through the system or through the law. But you know how things go. Once people know that you don't, you know, like your fear or what you hate, they use that against you every time. And everybody know, like, I really don't deal with the police and the law like that. Like, we've had bad run-ins my whole life. So that's the first card they pull on me. So I'm used to that. Like, anyway. But it's all good. My charges have been dismissed. I'm excited. If this whole get wrong, I'm gonna have new charges today. You know, what can I say? Shit, fresh charges.
They said they
No, they had something ready up. But fashion over.
Yeah. Wait, this fashion over?
Mm-hmm.
Then you got tight those goggles. She won't get them because we fell out. Yeah. She's been a little bitch though. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, those goggles.
Little bitch. I thought they was pink.
Those for that dude.
Oh, for one.
Is he getting those?
Everybody ordered some shit.
Wait, what? Shut up, Tiffany. Enough. Yeah, he can have this. He did a lot. Oh, these dope. I ain't seen these in the store yet. No, with the purple. Oh, you didn't even get hers. You don't light tight.
They're right here.
Oh. I ain't seen them either. Hot shit.
They on the website.
Oh, this is what you want. This is what you want, tight. It's what you want, man.
You want back to Florida?
Yes.
Why?
Because I just like it.
Did you ask if she's going back to Florida?
Yeah.
I'm going to take the bitch ID or something. She can't get on the plane.
I'm out of here.
You been on South Beach a lot? Or?
No, I was in the city more this time.
How you think about the Miami?
I ain't seen it yet.
Really?
You seen it?
You wanna watch it?
Yeah.